Hey guys, Baker's Baseballs here on the Golden Baker Breakers Facebook page. We are doing a half case of Spectra Football, Panini Spectra Football. We're doing the second half, which is box 1, 2, 3, and 6. Here we go. Good luck, everyone. Box number one. Well, that's a cool card. All right, looks like there must be a redemption in there. What's up, Lovett? Starting off the break for the Jaguars, Allen Robinson, blue die cut, 28 of 35 for Randall Lamprecht. Then we got, oh, that is sweet. Epic Legends, Joe Montana. 8 of 25. Looks like something up at that edge up there, just so you know. It's not me in the shipping. Cool card, though. Joe Montana for the Chiefs. That's going out to Ty Hancock. Next card is a beauty, numbered out of 50. Mike Singletary, Hall of Fame out of 50. 18 of 50 for the Bears. There it is. David Roosh. Hitting that one. That one's a good one to grade. That one is a good one to grade, Mr. Roosh. Then we got the Raiders, Amari Cooper. About Ronnie Lott for the 49ers. No. Sorry, Ronnie Lott for the Eagles. No. Ronnie Lott for the New York Jets. My final answer. Burke Snipes. 21 out of 49. That's right. And we're going back to the Raiders. How about this one? DeAndre Washington. Nice RPA there. 44/99. Raiders, Justin Mirabal. Then we got a series of blue cards here. We got the Seahawks, Russell Wilson and Tyler Lockett. This one is numbered to 99. Seahawks. Going out to Ty Hancock. Let's go right back to the Seahawks. Doug Baldwin. The new phenom there in Seattle. 29 of 60. Then we're going to go to the Rams. Tyler Higbee. 4 of 99 for them Rams. Rams are going to Burke. Then we'll go right back to the Seahawks again with the CJ Procise. 167 out of 199. Ty Hilton. 28 of 99. Ty Hilton for the Colts. Colts, Michael Kugel. Then we've got a Paxton Lynch rookie. Refractor rookie of Paxton Lynch. 23 of 99. These base rookie cards actually sell pretty well. That's for the Broncos, Burke Snipes. Buck Allen. 35 of 99. Mr. Buck Allen. Oh, sweet card. Trevor Davis. Two color patch. Blue for the Green Bay Packers. 37 of 60. Packers. Justin Mirabal. We got a nice duel right here of Jared Goff and Carson Wentz. So we got, looks like it's going to be a standoff between Burke Snipes and Nathan Christopher. One's number 53 at 99. So that'll be random. And last card, oh, nice, Joe Namath, pink for the Jets. Jets going to Burke Snipes. 10 of 10. Joe Namath. That is nice. All right, so that was box number one. Box number two. Not yet, Roosh. We're a quarter of the way through, I guess. All right, first up for the 49ers, Brent Guko, DeForest Buckner. Then we got for the Eagles, Jordan Matthews going out to Nathan Christopher. 37 of 99. Going out to Burke Snipes. Will Fuller for the Texans rookie. Dual patch. And our base card is Jihad Ward. 85 of 99 for the Raiders. Justin Mirabal. Here's the nice card I was talking about for the Browns. Look at that patch. Just sweet of Corey Coleman and Cody Kessler. It's a pretty big card right there. This one is number 2 of 10. Very nice. And next up was a team that somebody let go to make somebody happy. How about for the Dolphins, Larry Zonka on card, Illustrious Legends. Illustrious Legends, 8 of 15, Larry Zonka. Zonka very much. That's pretty sweet. I like that Zonka. All right, next up, Toby Gerhardt. City to City. This going out to the Jags. 78 of 99 to the Jags. Randall Lamprecht. Two legends so far. Marshall Faulk, 14 to 25 for them Rams. And we got a Brandon Allen for the Jacksonville Jaguars. Randall Lamprecht. Oh, Spectra. Spectra Football. City to City, Ryan Matthews. Eagles. 33 of 49. Going out to Nathan Christopher. Rising rookie, CJ Procees for the Seahawks. 25 of 99. And Andrew Luck, 71 of 99. I know, right? That's crazy. Two boxes, no Dallas. Fran Tarkington. They did it a lot in the first half, though. 15 of 15, Fran Tarkington. That's going out to Joel. Joel Dickey hitting the Fran Tarkington, 15 of 15. Joel's been good on those die cuts. He hit a 101 last time. Ooh, nice. Christian Hackenberg for the Jets. Burke Snipes. Here we go, Burke. Will Fuller. Very nice. Blue neon Will Fuller, three color. Should be numbered to 60. Yep, 13 of 60. Nice RPA there. And last in box number 2 for the Giants, Eli Manning Blue. 17 of 60. All right. Box number 3. I think big things are going to come out of this box and the next box. Still haven't had any orange yet. No supers, no 101s, no black with the white writing. Something big's coming. Something big is coming. Oh, and I think he has both teams too. Yeah, he does. All right, here we go. Box number three. First up, Jarrell Adams for the Giants. New York Giants going out to Nathan Christopher. San Francisco Giants, Anquan Boldin. 3/99. Derrick Henry for the Titans. Dual patch. Number to 199. 34. Is that his jersey number? 34. No, he's 24. Trying. Followed by a Derrick Henry rookie. 29/60. And here's the card I was saying was sweet. How about this one? Boom! Jameis Winston and Marcus Mariota. Sick patches. Look at that. Would you look at it? Just look at that. Rivals. Out of 25. This is number 5/25. That's a nice card. We had a Mike Singletary Super Bowl card. This one right here. Hall of Fame. Out of 50, but nothing major. This is nice here, though. How about Charles Sims? For the Bucks. Bucks going back to back. 58/99. Then we got Sunday Spectacle, Jadeveon Clowney, Texans. Shannon Sharp for the Broncos, 33/99. Jordan Payton for the Browns. 85/99. Rising rookie, Chris Moore for the Ravens. Ravens going to Justin. Cardell Jones, rising rookie, out of 199. It's for the Bills. Bills going to Michael Kugel. Browns, Corey Coleman, rookie, green, 9/25. 9/25. That's what I want to know, man. Where is the orange or the white cig? Marcus Mariota, die cut. 3 of 15. 3 of 15, Marcus Mariota die cut. Wow. Cowboys, Jason Witten. There's a cowboy for you, Burke. Or, Roosh. 30 of 199. Wow, it took 3 boxes to hit a cowboy. This is nice. Josh Doxson. Look at that. Green, 3-color patch auto. Josh Doxson. Redskins going up to Keith Kaltenbach. Number 1 of 15. That's a nice card right there. And Kenyon Drake for the Miami Dolphins. This next box better have something, a popper in it. Box 6. Necessarily see a boom either. All right, let's see what we got, guys. Here we go. Hunter Henry. Hunter Henry, 1 of 35 die cut for San Diego. And we got a nice Tyler Lockett green for the Seahawks. 14 of 25, Tyler Lockett. Ty Hancock. Here's our immense materials, Ezekiel Elliott blue. 59 of 99. There you go, Roosh. Devonta Freeman, blue. For the Falcons, 2 of 60. Justin Mirabal. Another vet. Look at that. Tim Brown for the Raiders. This half is loaded with vets. Raiders, Justin Mirabal, Tim Brown, 19 of 49. Allen Robinson, 6 of 199 for them Jags. Randall Lamprecht. The Jets, Christian Hackenberg. Immense materials. 38 of 199. Monumental memorabilia, excuse me. All right, where is it? Jamal Charles. 49 of 99. Come on, where's it at? We're running out of packs here. We got two packs left. Brandon Dowdy. 69 of 199. The Miami Dolphins. Brandon Marshall, city to city for the Jets. 65 of 99. Ezekiel Elliott, immense materials. 30 of 199. Another Elliott. Philip Rivers, 9 of 99. If there's not something huge in this bottom one, I am disappointed. Rico Gathers, 9 of 15 for the Cowboys. Go Roosh. What in the world? Jameis Winston, jersey patch catalyst. 86 of 199. And our RPA, Connor Cook for the Raiders. Justin Mirabal, 10 of 25. And then Jay Cutler to finish it off, blue. 14 of 60. Well, I mean, it wasn't bad. Really, but I'm just surprised there was no, like, no orange or no white auto or no super fractor. It just kind of, that kind of bums me out. So we're going to random this. Carson Wentz and Jared Goff. Let's random for the promo first, since I already pasted it in here. We got it all ready to go. Alright, here we go, guys. Let's roll the dice. Going 8 times. 6 and a 2. 8 times. This will be the winner of the promo. Good luck. 1. 2. 3. 4. Seven. And the eighth and final time, top spot gets the promo. Burke Snipes gets the promo. Bottom spot gets. Bottom spot gets, what do I want to do here? Bottom spot gets a box of of 2014 draft picks. Bottom spot gets a free box. Only because I'm a little disappointed on the no major hit. It's the least I can do, guys. Let's see who gets the bottom spot. Free hobby box. Spot 32 going out to Jags and Randall Lamprecht. Randall, you'll get this box. I'll rip it right after we do this random. All right, let's see. Jared Goff and Carson Wentz. All right, we're going to roll the dice. Going nine times. Nine times. One, two, three, four. You're welcome, man. Five, six, seven, eight. And the ninth and final time, top spot gets the card. Jared Goff. That's on nine times. It's going to the Rams and Burke. Alright, so Burke wins the random, Burke wins the promo. Let's see what Burke's gonna get on the promo. Let's see what Mr. Burke's gonna get on the promo. Maybe some more credit. All right, here we go. We're gonna roll 10 times. 10 times hard 10, hard 10, hard 10. Let's go, bud. Time to rock it. High or low? High or low? Nine, 10, 20. Spot 20 is $50 break credit. Empty spot gets $50 break credit. $50 break credit, sir. That down for you. See what's in this box. Good luck, Randall. Let's get that Schwarber. Get that Schwarber number to 10 out of here. There we go. I see orange. Orange Jordan Luplow. Number to 60. 35 of 60. Couple reds coming up. Got a red of Eisen Diaz. It's number to 100. Oh, this isn't a red. It's an autograph of Chris Ellis for the Angels. Not bad there. Jock Peterson refractor. There's an auto red on top. Braxton Davidson. Not bad. Foster Griffin for the Kansas City Royals. Kansas City Royals. And press proof, Justice Sheffield for the Cleveland Indians. Justice Sheffield press proof. Number to 75, Sean Reed Foley. Sean Reed Foley, blue, prismic. That's a nice card right there. Number to 75. And then the last stack here. One more refractor, Austin Casino. Number to 199. And that's it. There you go, Randall. Some nice hits in there. A lot of color. Congrats, bud.